Okay, so this time we're going to look at changing an improper fraction to a mixed number. So just say we have 15 over 4. To change it to a mixed number, we want to see how many quarters are in 15. So you divide 15 into 4. So 4, 8, 12. 12 is the closest, so it goes 3 times. So we write it. The big tree, and there's a remainder of 3, so it'll be 3 3/4. Okay, we just go with a simpler one for the minute. We go 6/4. Okay, so we want to see. Want to change 6/4 or 6/4 into a mixed number. So how many times does 4 divide into 6? How many groups of 4 can we get from 6? So it goes in once with how many left over? 2. So it's 1 2/4. Okay, we can simplify that down, but I'm just not going to do that at the moment. We're just going to focus on one thing. Okay, so now we're going to try another one. 14/5. Okay, so how many times will 5 divide into 14? So it'll go in twice with how many left over? The difference between 10 up to 14 is 4. So 4 left over. So it's 4/5, 2 4/5, okay? Next one we'll do is 19/7. Okay, so how many times does 19 divide into 7? Or sorry, 7 divide into 19? So 7, 14, 21, so 14 is going to be the closest, so 7, 14 is twice. What's the difference between 14 up to 19? So you can count with your hand if you want. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So it's 5. So our remainder is 5. And what are we talking about? We're talking about 7. So it's 2 5/7. Okay.